So the driver is here talking with PG&E and California Highway Patrol.